Here we go then. Great anticipation here. It's time for the last 16.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Alexander Erzenbacher to break.
He looks like he's trying to get the cue ball tight on the cushion here.
This looks to be a pretty simple safety here.
He's attempting to get the white tight on the cushion. He's looking for the safety again. Who will make the first mistake?
Not what he intended at all. He'll be annoyed with that.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner.
Not the quality we'd expect from a player of his skills.
One.
This is no gimme.
What a magnificent pot that is.
Superb cue ball control there. Ideal position.
Four. Five. Twelve.
Well, he's taking the red on.
What about that for a positional shot? Perfect.
13. 19. Twenty. 25.
This is tough. Well played. That was made more difficult due to the rest being used.
34. 41. 42. 47. 48. 55. 56. 59.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. No issues there.
Wonderful shot.
60.
He's played that very well.
65.
So, just the red required here.
In it goes.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
66.
He's an expert long potter and he's taking this on.
66. One. 8. 9.
Very nicely done.
16.
Doesn't want to overhit this.
17.
18. This is being played towards the left middle pocket. Down it goes.
24.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket.
25.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket.
Well, that's not worked out quite as intended.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 32.
He looks like he's trying to hide the cue ball behind the green here.
He went for the snooker and it hasn't really worked out. That's an excellent shot. He's playing the safety and aiming to get the cue ball tight against the cushion. Great shot. That's a really good safety. He just wants to ensure he gets this cue ball tight to the cushion with the shot.
That's an excellent safety. This foul could cost him.
Foul. John Higgins, 4. Free ball.
Pace is critical here. Well, he's left half a chance.
He's played that very well.
Tricky pot coming up.
Excellent pot. Superb.
2.
That's not ended well. Tough shot, but not what he was hoping for.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 2.
That's what he was attempting. He's taking this green on. If he gets this right, it'll be a real tester for his opponent.
That's not what he intended. Well, not what he intended, but it's worked out okay.
This could be a real foul.
Foul. John Higgins, 4. Frame conceded. Frame, John Higgins.
Well played to take that frame.
Thank you. The second frame, John Higgins to break.
That's not the best shot I've seen.
One.
Tricky shot here.
No, not this time.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 1.
That could have finished a little better.
1.
It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless.
That could be better.
3. John Higgins, 3.
This is a half chance. No, not this time. Close, but a miss nonetheless.
One. Eight.
Nicely onto the colour.
Nine. Thirteen.
He's taking it on.
Not the best split. He'll be disappointed with that.
14.
Well, he's taking it on. What a wonderful pot.
Well, he couldn't have played that any better. Superb positional shot.
17. Eighteen. 25. 26.
Nicely played onto a red.
33. 34. 39. 40. John Higgins, 40.
This is really tricky.
What a great shot that is.
One.
He'll be disappointed there. Unforced error.
Alexander Ersenbacher, one.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. Well, an excellent pot.
He's right on top of his game at the moment.
One. Eight. 9.
Important pot here. No issues there.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
14. Frame conceded. Frame, John Higgins.
That is the frame.
This is starting to